Alright, so it looks like we're gonna watch a recap of what happened in the last episode. That's cool by me.
Hold on!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I?
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Run!
Oh my god.
Ash! Hey!
Come here. Maybe I know how to handle you too.
Did she die?
Oh fuck, what the fuck? Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god! Jess! Jess!
Like a shortcut. Oh my god, this looks like really dangerous. He's still alive.
Jess! No!
Oh, down, down.
Yeah.
Oh, dumb. Oh shit, I almost missed it. I'm doing all the dangerous stuff. I didn't see any way to go. Oh, I didn't see that stair.
Jessica!
Okay, so I'm gonna find a wolf still, or... Is she dead?
Jessica. Oh my god. Jess! Jess! Are you okay?
Help.
Wait, what does it change anyway? I guess there's less buttons to press if you choose safe. I can't see anything. Well, keep it gone. You can eat it with him. You can hit. They never keep the guns, but they should keep them anyway just to hit them. That's so stupid.
Ash!
She's dead, forget it.
The fuck?
They keep scaring me with like little sounds. Oh, is that blood on the wall?
Oh, shit. No.
Yep, that's not good.
Ash!
I would be like, fuck that, I'm going home. Like, what the hell?
Ashley? Anyone out there, Ashley?
Should I go left or right? Guess I have to follow the crew, the crow. The scarecrow.
Who would do this?
I knew they would put scarecrows because I chose that thing when I was talking to C. Oh, that's why they have pigs in Rush of Blood. Now I get it. Oops. I pressed the wrong button. I wanted to run. Well, he doesn't really run, but he walks a little faster. Is that more blob? Anyways, it's gone.
Ash!
God, there's someone in the tree. Doesn't he see it? Oh no, maybe not. It looks like, I don't know. Can't I point the flashlight there? Okay, it looks like it's just a pair of pants or something.
Ashley?
Okay, there is a jump scare coming up. I can feel it.
Ash, I'm dead. God damn it!
Please help me.
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris, tie me up. I can't move.
Ashley, I'm gonna get you out of this. Don't worry.
Really.
We'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my god.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh, no. Oh my god, Grant! Oh, get out of here!
Please,
please,
everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die!
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just...
Huh?
I'll save my buddy.
God, Ash. I'm sorry.
Chris, please!
Oh, I shouldn't have chosen. Maybe... Maybe if I just let the timer run out.
This is insane! This is not supposed to happen!
Okay, I guess it's too late now.
Please tell me this
isn't happening! I see. You have chosen to save Ashley.
Oh no, it's a mistake. It's not what I meant. Josh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen.
Man, I thought we were friends! Why would you do this?
My favorite character.
I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you down. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on, let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No!
We gotta go, okay? Chris! Ashley!
Whose blood is that, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh! Josh, what? Dude?
He's dead!
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man!
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac!
Maniac?
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here!
I don't understand what happened!
There's a maniac! And there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to do!
Oh god!
Come right through, man! Spill it out fucking everywhere!
What? Oh my god, Chris, what?
And I killed him!
Oh, Chris, I killed him!
It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
I cut right in half!
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I feel bad.
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Yeah, I should have just let the timer run out. Maybe he would still be alive. Or not. Maybe they would have killed him anyway.
Hello again. Things are getting pretty tense out there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would?
No, it's not. I regret my choice.
And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve?
Yeah, like, who the fuck are you?
I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're showing much loyalty in the way you're playing.
Thank you.
plan to continue with this elaborate self-indulgence?
Yep.
Do you even believe that I am real?
No, I think he doesn't exist.
The heart of the problem, it all comes down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore? I doubt it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Why would you do this? Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit! There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Okay, this is getting pretty intense. I hope they won't make me kill the bulls. I don't want to. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna stop here for tonight and I'll continue maybe tomorrow or this week.